Didn't meet the physical attributes of what I was looking for in a wife, but I felt like, hey, this must be the woman that God wanted me to marry.
We, the jury, find the defendant, Robert Allen Fratta.
Jesus' voice talking to me about contacting the Mormon church, and he gave me information about them.
Fratta, guilty of capital murder as charged in the indictment.
About them. I followed the instructions of the dream. I contacted the Mormon church. They sent me their Book of Mormon, and everything that I read matched the information that was given to me in the dream. Having been in the emergency field, firefighting and police, you learn to control your emotions and not let emergency situations get you startled. So yeah, I learned that. But as far as not being afraid to die, I think that's more of my relationship with God. I'm ready. Yeah, I don't mind dying at all.